8 slices pancetta, 500 gram packet spaghetti, 8 egg yolks, half cup thickened cream, grated Parmesan cheese for serving, salt and pepper to taste. Preheat oven to 180 Celsius. Lay pancetta on a baking tray and place in the oven to bake until crispy, about 15 minutes. Remove from oven, transfer to a board, and cut into 2 cm pieces. Set aside. Bring a large pot of well-salted water to a boil over high heat, using a deep frying pan as a whisk. Add spaghetti and cook until al dente or to your liking. Thank you.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like spaghetti.